Hi, welcome to GIGABYTE. This is Hoshino, Head of Server Product Planning at GIGABYTE. We released our first lineup based on Ampere Altra in Computex. I'm happy to tell you we have achieved many use cases and applications, including cloud, 5G edge, and even HPC already. As I mentioned in the first wave launch announcement, GIGABYTE will be more aggressive to release a bunch of dual socket solutions. I can't wait to announce that we are ready. I would like to introduce to you our amazing second wave of Ampere Altra Max based servers. In our second wave for Altra Max, we prepared one standard form factor dual socket board MP72 for our top selling server series 41U R182 and the 2U R282 series, they have dual socket too. I want to highlight these two servers because they are designed with the new system optimized architecture. The last server of the H262 is a very powerful 2U 4-node dual socket design. It can help us to achieve a lot of new business opportunities with our partners. Let's look at our new dual socket server board MP72-HB0. It's a standard EATX form factor board. Two LGA sockets support Ampere Altra Max SoC. Due to the space limitation, total of 16 DIMMs of DDR4, which is the maximum memory capacity for EATX. We can design MP72 with 3 Gen 4 by 16 PCI slots, which can support dual slot GPUs and another one slot with Gen 4 by 8. Different from the first wave Altra lineup, this board has the newest ASP 2600 BMC chip to allow remote management. In the rear I/O, there's dual 10G based T ports based on Broadcom LAN, as well as a VGA port and two USB 3.0 ports. Storage-wise, the MP72 features two slimline U.2 ports and one PCIe Gen 4 M.2 on board. Because there is no storage function from SoC, we added a SATA controller on the board and support 6 SATA 3 ports for hard drives. For the first SKU for R182 series, we have the R182-P91 with the Altra Max processor. The P91 provide all flash array supporting a max of 12 Gen 4 U.2 drives in the front base. And when you look inside, you can find our new motherboard MP92. To enhance the flexibility and the user friendliness, two OCP 3.0 slots are available. And we created our own GSC module, which is similar to the DCSCM, a concept of module server management that moves common server management, security, and the control features from a typical motherboard onto a BMC module. The basic dual 1G networking on this GSC module uses Intel i350. Obviously, dual sockets of Ampere Altra Max and the max of 32 DDR4 DIMMs, which is the standard feature of R182. On rear I/O, two 4 high half lengths Gen 4 by 16 slots and two Gen 4 by 16 OCP 3.0 slots available for add-on cards. The R282-P91 is a 2U official array model supporting maximum of 24 Gen 4 U.2 drives based on a common design of the MP92. So two OCP 3.0 slots and a GSC module is available for the dual processor of max of 32 DIMMs. On the rear I/O, taking the advantage of Ampere Max rich PCIe lanes, the R282 can provide plenty of 4 high half lanes slots, even though more PCIe lanes need to be occupied for NVMe U.2 connections. And the storage-wise, for 2.5-inch hard swap SATA SAS space for higher capacity. Actually, we have another SKU P92, which can support two dual slot GPUs with optimized thermal and power solution as well. GIGABYTE H series servers use a high density design for more computing performance. In the same 2U form factor, there are 4 computing nodes that share storage, cooling system, and power supply. H262-P60 is a worldwide first high-density server based on Altra Max solution. With a SATA controller on board in each node, P60 can support total 24 2.5-inch SATA SAS drives in the front. With the half-wise motherboard design, still dual processors and 16 DIMMs are available in each node. On the rear I/O, each computing node features two low-profile slots with PCIe Gen 4x16 and a single OCP 3.0 slot. Regarding the upgrade and more details about new Altra Max, let's hear from our great partner Ampere about their work.
Hi, I'm Jeff Wittich, Chief Product Officer at Ampere Computing. I'm excited to be back to share news with you about the Ampere Altra product family. We are a passionate, experienced team committed to building the next generation processors designed for cloud and edge. Previously, I spoke about how the needs of the cloud have dramatically diverged from the needs of traditional enterprise IT over the last decade. Current x86 solutions have not met the needs of a modern cloud. Since 2013, the innovation rate has slowed down dramatically, as shown by the slower rate of improvement in performance and the slower rate of improvement in the performance per watt, as more power is needed to increase performance year after year. And as we all know, power consumption is a global issue, as data centers consume about 3% of the worldwide energy, with experts predicting that number to grow to as much as 11% in the next decade. That is why we built the world's first cloud-native processor, Ampere Altra. This is the first CPU that was designed from the ground up for the unique needs of the modern cloud to deliver three key areas: predictable high performance, linear scalability across the platform, and power-efficient compute density. The Ampere Altra family delivers predictable high performance with maximum cores. And I'm happy to announce that we've expanded our Ampere Altra family with Ampere Altra Max, now with 128 cores in a single processor. In addition to providing each core with large caches and memory bandwidth, each core has been specifically optimized for consistently high performance across many different workloads, regardless of the number of users. This means that a cloud service provider can deliver industry-leading performance all of the time to their users without worrying about degraded service. Ampere Altra and Altra Max deliver linear scalability across the platform. As more cores are brought online, performance scales linearly. Combined with maximum network and I/O bandwidth, this results in the highest performance scaled out across the server, rack, and data center. Being able to scale performance to meet the increasing demand of users provides the elasticity that cloud service providers require. Our products also deliver power-efficient compute density. By optimizing our processors for the highest performance per watt and the lowest power per core, Ampere Altra and Ampere Altra Max are the most efficient data center processors. This allows cloud service providers to deploy more cores and more CPUs, meaning more capacity in the same rack and data center footprint. And Ampere Altra Max performance is impressive. In a recent TechPress article, Phoronix compared Ampere Altra Max performance to x86. Phoronix stated that across a wide range of tests, Ampere Altra Max M128-30-2P is proving to be very competitive with the AMD EPYC 7763-2P in workloads that scale well and make full use of ARM V8 capabilities. Given that the Ampere Altra Q8030-3-2P was already outperforming the Xeon Platinum 8380-2P Ice Lake server, it's no surprise that Ampere's lead there has widened even more substantially, with now being able to offer 128 cores per socket. And what's really exciting now is that the Ampere Altra Max processor is in production right now. We're excited to be partnering with GIGABYTE to bring Ampere Altra Max to the market together. This all starts with the MP92 FS0 motherboard, which enables the full breadth of Ampere Altra capabilities, up to 128 cores, 8 memory channels with a total of 16 DIMMs with a DDR4 speed of 3200, and a massive PCIe design. Ampere Altra uses PCIe Gen 4, and the MP92 can provide two OCP 3.0 modules, a DC SCM module, and 2x16 slots in a 1U configuration. In a 2U, 8x16 slots are supported. The spread core form factor of MP92 makes it an extremely flexible server board. The MP92 goes into both the R282 2U dual socket server series for cloud and the 1U dual socket R182 general computing server. Just like Ampere, GIGABYTE is spanning the cloud from hyperscale to edge, and we have many other platforms in the works together. Thanks to GIGABYTE and Hoshino-san for being great partners in building true cloud-native platforms with Ampere Altra. Now, we're excited to be working together to bring Ampere Altra Max processors with 128 cores to the market to meet the needs of the modern cloud.
Thank you, Jeff, and the great support from Ampere. As Jeff mentioned, Ampere Altra and Altra Max is pin-to-pin compatible. That means customers don't need to change their server hardware when they want to upgrade with new generation Altra Max. GIGABYTE can provide BIOS and BMC refresh for our first wave Altra lineup customers if needed. Our hope is that the second wave dual socket Altra Max lineup can achieve more applications and enlarge the scale of ARM server market. One more good news, our roadmap and the product planning for the next generation Ampere Siren has kicked off. So, until next time.